you can see the player piano parts up here, the whole camshafts and everything, and the keyboards down here. And of course you can play this just like any other piano manually. Another cool feature is you've got this little button down here that you push, and that changes the tone of the upper keys. Kind of an old saloon piano feel, huh? So that's pretty cool. Or of course, you could just do the player piano.